55 in Mainz, Germany. Mr. Gutenberg was a jeweler